we're not driving up a river this time.
Yeah.
Come back down. You take your backpack and strap it on the front.
Oh, okay.
It's just a little bit too much of an angle on my back.
I can take it off now.
Oh, we'll make it.
Okay. It's no problem.
No.
I can take it off.
Oh, we'll make it up there.
Okay.
I'm having to lean back way too far and it's stressing my lower back.
Okay.
So I'm trying to brace myself. But coming down, it'll be even harder.
Okay.
Well, we're there. Halfway.
Yeah, we're halfway there. No.
We just go a little farther
along. Yeah. We'll come into that clearing.
Yeah. And I brought a GPS to GPS coordinate.
Great.
Drop the binoculars so we can look back at the star and get a bearing.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
Okay. can see now. It's not raining.
Yeah.
Amazing. Still nice and wet up here, though. Excellent. Perfect. Barely. Oh, I'll try and watch your legs a little bit, but there's the path. Can't miss that one. Still doing all right?
Yep.
Okay. Yep, we're there.
I can't hold the pump this long. Too much of an angle.
Yep.
They can't make it up.
We got them really close the last time. How did we do that? Yeehaw! Hey, the panel's still there. You like that? We got closer this time than we did the last time. The last time we popped up over there and I was like, yeah, hold it, we're here. Sweet.
Sweet.
The scary view. No, that's kind of scary. The loved one's water resides in that.
Okay. Yeah, the 36 is much closer to the water. The other side is different.
My panel survived.